Hello, my name is Ella Kenichi, and this is your 2-Minute Morning. Welcome to the 2-Minute Morning, fast-paced news for the fast-paced student. Today's weather will be a high of 57 and a low of 30, with a 0% chance of rain. For your Mississippi COVID-19 update, the cases have continued to soar with 1,263 positive cases and new deaths every day. In order for the cases to go back down, please wear a mask at all times and continue to socially distance. In COVID-19 news, there is expected to be more than 20,000 doses of the COVID-19 vaccine expected in Mississippi. These vaccines could be available to Mississippians as early as next week. The first doses received in the state will be given out to the frontline healthcare workers with the highest risk of exposure. According to the British broadcast company, the 91-year-old Margaret Keenan has been the first to receive the COVID-19 vaccine in the world. The SEC postpones the Ole Miss football game against Texas A&M due to COVID-19 and makes the decision to possibly move the game to December 19th. In basketball news, it has been announced that the fans who support Ole Miss basketball will be required to wear their mask at all times due to a rise of COVID-19 on the university grounds. So remember to be safe. Oxford's very own Jack Tannehill, Jamal Pickies, and Tristan Shorter will represent Oxford in the Mississippi-Alabama All-Star Game this Saturday at noon in Montgomery, Alabama, so make sure to catch it on TV. That's all the time we have for today. Thank you so much for watching. My name is Ella Kenichi, and we will see you tomorrow.